What's up everyone? Welcome back to another new video I've just made. Today I will be explaining about how I got my YouTube Silver Play button. Remember, I got my own YouTube Silver Play button on behalf on reaching my milestone of over 100,000 subscribers. This is what my YouTube Silver Play button looks like when I got it in real life. Before I begin, let me explain what a YouTube Silver Play button is. A Silver Play button is an authentic YouTube plaque award that honors creators who have reached certain milestones of numbers of subscribers. There are three different kinds of YouTube Creator Awards. The Silver Play button, which is for creators who have reached 100,000 subscribers. The Golden Play button, which it honors creators who have reached a milestone of 1 million subscribers. And the Diamond Play button, which honors creators who have reached a milestone of over 10 million subscribers. Now let's focus on the Silver Play button and how I got it. First off, you need to contact the YouTube support team to begin a live chat. Link to that will be in the description. Second, fill in your YouTube URL channel link in the blank space and then hit the start chat button. Third, once a YouTube team member starts live chatting with you, tell them that you reached 100,000 subscribers and you want a Silver Play button. Fourth, listen carefully to what the YouTube team member says to you, answer their questions if they ask you, and then allow them to review your channel. Fifth, once the live chat has ended, check your Gmail and allow the YouTube review team to have a look over your channel. It usually takes 1 or 2 days for them to decide that you're eligible or not. This is my Gmail before they decided to whether I was eligible or not. Sixth, once YouTube has reviewed your channel and they approved, they will send you a redemption code in your Gmail. This is the Gmail they sent me with my unique redemption in order to redeem my own Silver Play button. You need a redemption code in order to get your own YouTube Creator Award. Seventh, use your redemption code and paste it onto the YouTube Creator Awards redemption site as shown below. Then hit the continue button. Eighth, be sure your channel name is spelled correctly that it will appear on your Silver Play button. Then hit the continue button. Ninth, fill in your shipping address and be sure everything is correct before you hit the confirm order button. Tenth, once you have placed your order, check your Gmail and see what your order status is. It may take a few days for your Silver Play button to arrive. This is what your Gmail would look like during the process of the making and delivering your Silver Play button.